Okay, here we go. Hello, little smiles, and welcome back to Outlast. Now, I forgot our camera was cracked. Okay, so here we are, and probably one of the last not destroyed places. Oh yeah, this is exactly where we left off last time. Okay. No! Oh, God damn it! Holy hell. Out of the frying pan and right into the fire at the very beginning of the video. Yeah, that's nice. Oh. I know where I am. God, okay. Oh, we are almost out of here, guys. Oh. No. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oh, that is satisfying.
You're in? Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Oh, okay. The key to the door is in the movie theater behind the light. Okay. So I have to see the movie. Okay. Why are you breathing heavy for, man? Oh, jeez. Oh. I'm trying not to use as much battery as possible. Okay. Hey. And you're very good at that. How come nobody's made an Outlast theme haunted house? That'd be worth some money. Oh, come on. Oh. I'm in the theater. Whoa. I don't like that. Reminds me of a certain game. Whoa.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
What?
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear.
Oh, Jesus.
English words are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed...
a proximity to death. To overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
Oh, no. Shit.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Then what was it? You said Project Wallrider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
Project Wallrider? Oh my gosh. Alright, how do I get behind the light up there? Got a lot of places to hide. Where'd that one son of a bitch go? Because, I mean, he was in here playing the piano. Okay, so... apparently there's something here called Project Wallrider. Don't know what that is. Not even sure if I want to know what that is. Now let's... oh!
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Okay. So, well, fuck. All right. Okay, let's go through here. Because why not? Am I behind the light? Ah! Thank you. Oh my god. Diddly odd. And I find a battery. Okay then. Guess I'll just have to get over there like this. Okay. Oh, you're shitting. Ha! Now then. I'm going back the way I came. Change of plans, I'm not going back the way I came. Something big, heavy, and mean is in here with me. What is this? Okay. Ah. Okay. Shit, okay. All right, so we gotta think here, guys. How are we getting out of this? Because, you know, if I'm going to tell you the truth. Because, I mean, if I'm going to. Oh, my gosh. What? Oh my goodness. I have no idea what was in there with me, nor do I care to find out. Holy hell. Oh. Ah, fuck you, man. Oh. Oh my god, that is some eerie ass music. Of course. Oh. Yeah, oh shit. It's my last battery. Okay, what was in the other room? I'm just curious. Yes. Okay, that's another restroom. Nothing. These are some nice rooms. Oh man. What?
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
Oh.
Now, my son.
Ah!
Holy. Okay. Ah, it's his bitch again. I didn't come this close to die, you fuck-ass bitch. Where is the elevator? Ah! Oh my God. Okay, but I'm somewhat confident. Okay. Later, bitch. What? Oh my God. Oh, I hate everybody. Oh, damn. the fuck shit am I? No longer endanger my fucking ass. Frankenstein. Ah, great. As if this game wasn't fucked enough already. I was right there at the exit. Okay. It's like organs everywhere. There's the battery. Holy shit. Project Wall Rider. Wait. Am I down here with Project fucking Wall Rider? Oh my god. As if I wasn't pissed off enough. I just went out. Is that? Don't understand. Wait a minute. Okay, so there were bloody feet print coming in here, but is there a reason for me being in here? I'm gonna go ahead and say no. I'm getting out, bitch. Holy hell.
I know. I am supposed to be dead. No such luck. I am older than sin, but somehow the only one left. Because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nano-hazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nano-factories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Oh my God. Okay. Just trying to find batteries because dumbass me reloaded the batteries twice when running from. I'm gonna guess that was Billy. Just how far fucking underground are we? Pretty fucking far. Well, one thing's for sure, that big motherfucker's gone. He is dead as hell. Oh! Oh no, I wasn't ready. Holy hell, I was not ready. I was not ready for that. Bucket. Fuck you, Billy. Where the fuck am I now? Oh, God. Okay. So this is Project Wall Rider, huh? Oh, wow, dude. Fuck this. Of course it's locked. Yeah, why the fuck not? Oh, that one's dead. Come on. Holy shit, I just went out. With every fiber of my being telling me this could be the one where I finally get out. Wait. Units. Oh my God. I hope do not turn means turn right away. What was that? Something to the supply generator? Oh, hell nah! Nope. Nope. Okay. Oh, I seen that light up there. God. I'm gonna kill you, Billy. Oh, shit. God. Here I come, Billy. I'm gonna kill him and get the fuck out of here, huh? Oh! Oh, shit! Oh! Ow! Ow! Oh, dude, there's no doubt about it. This guy is pissed off at me. You're not Billy? Oh, shit! Ah! Oh, ow! Ah, ow! No, no! Oh, shit! Everything hurts. Killed the Wall Rider. Billy. And that big son of a bitch. I've lost two fingers. Killed a doctor. Broken bones. Oh, I'm getting out. Getting out. Keep going. Everything in my body is broken. They can break my bones. They can't break my pride. I will get out. On. I will not die here. Ah! Ah!
Gott Himmel. You have become the host.
What the fuck? Holy shit! Oh my God, well. Thank you, little smiles, for joining me on this adventure of the Outlast. This is proof that I am the king of Outlast. But it's not over yet, little smiles. We still got the whistleblower and Outlast 2 to be released later this year. I hope to see you guys in the sequels. As always, sweet dreams.